derby in Everton's penultimate game of the season. Another game of excellent entertainment value. In between Cotty's two, Kevin Sheedy wrapped in his fourth of the season before Cotty completed another away victory which had been in such short supply since Everton last won the league in 87. Chairman Philip Carter has pinpointed that as the main cause for concern.